When you have conversations with residents and fellows and you hear, see the fire in their eyes and the excitement about how are we going to do things differently, how are we going to add more value and care for people as they deserve, that's exciting.
We look at what's happening within the healthcare landscape. There's transformative changes, and yet at the core, we still have challenges with delivering healthcare that is accessible, that's equitable, and that's affordable. And so the kind of leaders we're trying to train here are really those that understand the problem and are passionate about wanting to make a difference.
They want to do things differently than where they were before. They're really ignited by this unique mission to try to think of health in a different way.
So you have that feel of a very small program, but at the same time, you're part of University of Texas and you're part of this huge system that has research support, that's part of innovation, and has really attracted a lot of new amazing attendings.
The opportunity to come in and learn in an environment with Ascension Texas as well as the University of Texas of Austin, what we both bring together, a commitment to excellence. They get access at the Dell Seton Medical Center with our Level 1 Trauma Facility, Dell Children's Medical Center with Level 1 Trauma Facility as well for pediatrics, and Ascension Seton Medical Center Austin.
We are beyond just trainees here. We are part of this group of people that are really, really, really trying to make impactful changes in our communities.
Medical education and being a doctor is more than just the clinical work that we do. I think it's really important for us to train physicians who know how to change systems, know how to work within a system. They need to be able to learn how to advocate for their patients. They need to be able to learn how to address bias and health disparities. And they need to be able to know how to teach each other.
So going beyond medicine, going to the business side, administrative side, leadership sides, and just giving us tools to really become the leaders of tomorrow.
We have an advancing care transformation curriculum that has core competencies that focus on value-based healthcare, quality improvement, equity, teaming, and leadership.
Dell Med recognized that as part of its mission, that we needed to address health equity as a core competency.
You are thinking about the system as a whole. How is the patient going to pick up their medication? Who's going to be administering their insulin and teaching them and educating them?
How can we create momentum so that when patients do get discharged home, do go home from the clinic visit, that they're actually well set up to be healthy at home and stay home, is some of the incredible work that I've been a part of here.
You know, we can't deliver equitable care if we also don't have a diverse workforce.
I am a Latino, brown, Spanish-speaking, gay, you know, male, immigrant. I feel that in every single piece of who I am and as a physician, as a trainee, I felt welcome, respected, I felt like lifted, and I felt like valued.
I think one of the areas of focus that attracted me to Dell Medical School was the advancing care transformation that they have that creates team learning. I have the opportunity to work with different departments, nurses, clinical pharmacists, and I'm constantly rotating with them and working with them.
They work all the time in interdisciplinary teams, and sometimes they are the learner, sometimes they are the leader.
And I think that overall it creates a culture of harmony and teamwork, and ultimately that's really good for the patient care.
I think it just gives, kind of opens my world to, well, what being a doctor in the community is.
As part of an honors program, what we do is we also ensure that our residents have an opportunity to apply to the distinction program, in which they would have more exposure to thought leaders and an opportunity to create a community project.
You will have that protected time to learn and to focus on things that you are passionate about. You will have the protected time to learn how to analyze data, how to create a project, how to put these things together. Throughout that process, you will have the support of mentors from the beginning to the very end.
Anyone who's considering Dell Med, it would be a strong choice. We know that we could add value to you by giving you a great training environment that would set you up for future opportunity. But at the same time, we know that you would add value to us and that we would be a better place because you came.
I believe that if we can transform how we provide health here in Austin, Texas, here at UT, here at Dell Medical School, we can use that as foundation to really change how we provide healthcare everywhere else.
When you leave this program, you're going to know how to take care of patients. That's a given. But you're also going to understand the problems within the healthcare system. And I am hopeful that you'll take that knowledge and fertilize another environment in terms of understanding the impact you can make.
The energy and the innovation, the excitement to go out and change the world.